Hey, Angela.
Oh, hi, Fred.
Thank you so much.
Thank me? Why?
Well, you helped me with my math homework last week. So, when I took my test, I got 100 points today.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah. So, thank you. I got, for you, this,
Fred, maybe you need a super sentence?
Did somebody say super sentence?
Yes, Fred needs a super sentence.
And I know just the super sentence that he needs. Fred, you are looking for this kind of sentence. When you do something, you can do something else. Like this. When you want to thank someone, you can buy them a gift.
When you want to thank someone, you can buy them a gift.
Great. Okay, now can you try to think of another way to use this super sentence?
Okay. When you want to watch a movie, you can call your friends.
When you want to watch a movie, you can call your friends. Excellent. Do you have a super sentence for me, Angela?
Yes. When you are hungry, you can eat some food.
When you are hungry, you can eat some food. Super. Now, Fred, what super sentence do you need to use with Angela?
Angela, when you want to thank someone, you can buy them a gift. So, I bought you this gift.
Aw, well, thank you, Fred.
And that is how you use a super sentence. Remember, friends, a super sentence every day will make your English great.
So, what's inside?
When you get home, you can open it there.